Now you got your new foot on. I got the new foot on. I'm going to put the bummer back on. Start with getting all the holes and the bumper threads all lined up with the inserts. And you snug them in. Kind of work them all in together. Go all the way to where they get tensioned all the way down. And take and tension down your 10 millimeter nuts on the bottom side. I usually hold the end of the ratchet and I tighten it down just what my wrist can twist pretty much. It's all the tighter you need to have it. Bumper's on. Stay in the frame back.